And how old are you?
I am 12 years old.
How do you feel?
I feel excited.
Okay, well, I'm excited to see this, your presentation. So off you go when you're ready.
Hello everybody, my name is Mom, and today I will tell you about what does extinction mean? Animals can become extinct when all their family or species die. A species can become extinct by many reasons. More animals eat it, sudden changing weather, natural disaster, disease, and the last is the action of people. This is the picture of the five reasons. Here is more animal in it, natural disaster, the action of people, sudden change in weather. The most famous extinction is dinosaur. They are extinct 65 million years ago. The most ideal why dinosaur extinct is an asteroid hit the Earth and make a big hole. It also starts a lot of natural disaster. The weather becomes colder, so a lot of plants die. Big animals don't have food to eat, so they die. After dinosaur extinct, people keep hunting animals to get eat for or catchy, but they don't have habitat. For example, dodo bird, golden top, and Samania wolf. Now many animals are in danger, like rhino, king cobra. And if you see someone hunting them, I hope you will talk with him like that. Thank you for listening.
Wow, done! So good. Okay, some questions. Which teeth do you use to cut food?
You incisor to cut food.
Which teeth do we use to chew food?
We use molar to chew food.
What's the typical bus in London?
It's double deck.
What were you doing before coming here?
I was have dinner.
And what were you doing at 7 p.m. last night?